Police in Hallowell say a potential tragedy was avoided after a loaded handgun was found in the bag of a four-year-old boy. Good evening, and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. The discovery is made while the boy, whose name is not being released, was at a daycare a couple of weeks ago. Hallowell's police chief says the workers at Roland's Family Child Care Center did everything exactly right. WMTW News 8's Jim Keithley is live in Hallowell tonight with the latest on this story. Jim.
Well, Tracy, the police chief here says that the staffer at that daycare discovered the gun in the boy's bag when they went to look for a piece of clothing, an article of clothing for the boy. They said, like we just mentioned, that they did everything that they should have done. They removed the gun immediately from the premises and called 911. Here's a picture of the gun, a 380 semi-automatic handgun. It had a magazine with six bullets, another bullet in the chamber, but the safety lock was in place.
We have not been able to determine how the gun or when the gun was put in the bag and how it was put in the bag.
A person at the Rollins Family Child Care Center on Litchfield Road in Hallowell found the gun while looking for some clothes for the four-year-old. Police say the boy's father has refused to be interviewed, but he did file a police report in Skowhegan 6 days earlier, saying his gun was stolen and the last place he saw it was in the side door pocket of his truck. The chief says tragedy was averted. Who knows what could have happened if the boy had been handling that loaded gun?
We're not sure if he actually ever knew or even had possession of this firearm, for one. And if he had had it in his possession at any time, obviously we could have been looking at a very different situation. You know, as gun owners, you know, they just need to make sure that they're responsible gun owners and keep track of their firearms.
Hallowell is a small town where this story is big news. This woman says the incident gives gun owners a bad name.
I've got guns in my house, and my children have grown up with them, and they would never have gone to school with one in their bag.
Meanwhile, the police and district attorney are trying to figure out who put the gun in the child's bag. If they determine that, there could be two possible charges. One, unlawful transfer of a handgun to a minor.
That statute requires that we prove that the person knowingly transferred the handgun to the minor. The other statute is endangering the welfare of a child. And for that one, we only have to prove that the person recklessly endangered the welfare of a child.
And because the welfare of a child is involved here, the police chief says that the Department of Health and Human Services is involved, and they are part of all of this. That agency conducting its own investigation, which could take up to a month, we're told. Wanted to mention, too, we did stop by the daycare twice today. Earlier in the day, nobody was there, just a note on the window that said, gone on a field trip. We returned this afternoon. A man in a truck pulled in and told us to get off his property. So tonight, no comment from the daycare. We're live in Hallowell. Jim Keithley, News 8, WMTW.